That's the Telugu Kannada Prakrit Lipi, Brahmi Lipi that is used in the medieval, not medieval as in, you know, in the 9th, 10th centuries of the common era by the Ganga dynasty, Chalukya dynasty and successive dynasties in south central India, southern central part of India. And that's present day states of Karnataka, Maharashtra, Andhra Pradesh and parts of Tamil Nadu. So this poem is called Poem of Bopanna on Gommateshwara. So Bopanna wrote an elaborate poem on him, and that actually inspired the king, I think Chanuvaraya, to build a statue here in 900. The 9th, you know, the 10th century of the common era, that's 950 or something. And we're looking at that here. So this is it feels amazing having come to Shravanabelagola and having had a darshan of Shri Gommateshwara. Jai Gommateshwara, Jai Bahubali.